In our lab, we have been trying to use ultrasound technology. Ultrasound works by sending sound waves into the body and recording the reflected echoes.
The project that we're working on in my current research is to utilize ultrasound technologies and ultrasound imaging to create better prosthetics going forward.
Because we are able to decode the activity of different deep-seated muscles, we are able to infer and decode between different very subtle movements. For example, the movement of individual fingers or even individual types of grasps.
It's been amazing, and actually, I mean, we've worked with many amputees to see them use this technology and seeing that it works and that it's way more intuitive for them and they don't need an elaborate training session and they can go into it and use it how they want. It's really amazing. Having a mentor really to give you that guidance and not tell you what to do so much as to help you figure out what you want to do, I think is extremely valuable, especially if it's someone that has, you know, a very passionate attitude towards working with students, which is the general attitude that I've seen with professors at Mason.
Mason has a really prime location in that it's really close to DC, but we're also close to Tyson's Corner, McLean, Chantilly, and there are a lot of companies that are headquartered here.
Northrop Grumman is one of the leading global aerospace and defense companies. The greatest thing about our interns who join our company is they see no boundary. They develop code, they work in our cybersecurity operations center. We put them in working some of our next generation sensors. Cybersecurity, when you think about your everyday life, has moved from a nice to have to critical to every piece of our infrastructure.
Our program, making sure that the systems that we're building are actually cyber resilient, with cybersecurity in mind throughout the entire process, is really important.
What you'll find when you come to industry is there's no one who's just an electrical engineer. There's no one who's just a mechanical engineer. You have to have a little bit of software. You have to have a little bit of financial background. You have to think about innovation and marketing, right? All of those facets become different layers and different fabrics of your job. And so to have a university and a school that practices that and teaches you that and grows that skill set over your 4 years, it's really, really powerful. It's one of the reasons why we love the School of Engineering here at George Mason.